Our vocabulary word this morning is bandage. Bandage means a strip or a cloth used to protect an injury. So if you had a really bad cut or maybe sprained yourself, your wrist or your leg, you would wrap it in a bandage. There are also small bandages like these that come in a little box. They're called Band-Aids. Write about a time you have worn a bandage or a Band-Aid. Maybe you haven't ever had a big bandage like that, but I know almost all of you have worn a Band-Aid before. You can pause the video while you take a minute to get a paper and pencil or crayon and draw a picture or write some words about a time when you wore a bandage. When you're done, join me back here for our conjunction lesson. Boys and girls, this week we are talking about conjunctions. Conjunctions are joining words. And the joining words that we're talking about this week are and, but, or, so. This is an example. I know it's an odd place for an egg to be, but I loved being close to the birds. Conjunctions are words that can take two short sentences and take the period out and combine them together to make one new sentence. We're going to practice some today. Are you ready? We're just going to practice with the conjunctions and but. Okay? So I'm going to show you a sentence, and if you think that it should go under the and side, say and. And if you think it should go under the but side, say but. All right. Our first sentence says, let me get it up there so you can see it. She likes candy blank cookies. She likes candy and cookies. Or she likes candy but cookies. Yeah, that's a pretty easy one, isn't it? It's going to go under the and column. Okay, here's the next one. We went to the movies, blank, they were closed. We went to the movies and they were closed. Or we went to the movies, but they were closed. Both of them sound okay, but which one sounds better? Have you tried going to the movies this week? Did you know that all the movie theaters are closed? Because we need to stay home and watch movies until this yucky virus is over, right? I agree. We went to the movies, but they were closed. Okay, let's try another one. I want to play blank, it is raining. I want to play and it is raining, or I want to play but it is raining. Good job. I want to play but it is raining. So I'm gonna have to wait till later. Here's another one. We love to sing blank dance. We love to sing and dance, or we love to sing but dance. Yes, we love to sing and dance. I hope you're getting a chance to sing and dance around your house, even though we can't really go anywhere right now. There's lots of fun things we can do at home. All right, here we go. Whoa. He is cold, blank, he doesn't have a coat. He is cold and he doesn't have a coat. Or he is cold, but he doesn't have a coat. Again, both of those would work, but which one would sound better? I agree. He is cold, but he doesn't have a coat. He doesn't have a coat to put on to get warm. So he's cold, but he can't get warm because he doesn't have a coat to put on. Very good. Ron blank, I went outside. Ron and I went outside, or Ron but I went outside? Yeah, Ron is a person's name. So it would be Ron and I went outside. Very good. I wish you had your own page to cut up, but this is how we're going to do it for the next couple weeks till everybody gets better. I can run blank swim. I can run and swim, or I can run but swim. You're right. I can run and swim. I want you to look really closely at the ones that we have so far. Do you notice something about the words in this column that come right before the blank? What do they have? Yeah, they have a comma. So before we use the conjunction but, we put a comma before that word. When we're just joining two words together, we don't need a comma. We just use the word and. That's just kind of a little trick that helps us find the right answer. So if you see a comma, it's probably going to be the word but. Let's try this one. Mr. Gus went to work, blank, no one was there. Mr. Gus went to work and no one was there. Mr. Gus went to work, but no one was there. Again, both of those sound okay, but do you see a comma after the word work? I do too. That tells me that the conjunction should be but. Mr. Gus went to work, but no one was there. That's what happened to me the other day. I went to school to pick up a couple of things, but no one was there. I was the only one in the whole school. Okay, here we go. Where are my mittens, blank, hat? Do you see a comma after the word mittens? I don't either. That tells me it's going to be, where are my mittens and hat? We're going to put it right there. Good job, boys and girls. We'll see you tomorrow for another lesson on conjunctions. Bye.